My name is Stephen Blauch, and I'm going to be singing about the current state of the world right now. Exciting, right? If you haven't heard already, we're currently in the middle of a global pandemic. Now, at first, people's reactions were confusion, anxiety, and despair. But for me, despite the death tolls and the vast racial and economic disparities, well, I felt like a kid in a candy store with an infinite amount of time to write music and just escape the worries of the world. It was the ultimate snow day my elementary school self was living for. Now, if anyone tried to reach out to me, my common excuse was now, sorry, I can't. I don't want to die. If anyone needed me, they could find me in my room, buried under a pile of food with guitar in one hand and my TV remote in the other. Goodbye, my friends, and good riddance. Pardon while I disappear. Come see me soon in my hideaway. If you can find me, I'm here. Goodbye, you blood-sucking landlords, pouring your threats in my ear. Good luck forever to you and yours. If you can find me, I'm here. And I'm free, free as a bird in a tree. Slippers I wear, free with a year's warranty, free as air, all of these products and me. All that I ask is a chair that tilts, books to read, light refreshments before I proceed, and a blazer or maybe a tweed, the barest essentials a poet would need. Live in your barbarous jungle, screaming for ways to get clear. When all the screaming has died away, come and visit my hideaway. I will be glad to provide a way. If you can find me, I'm here. I am here. I am here. I am here. I am here. Socially distanced. After the first week or two of quarantine came and went, the excitement wore off. As political turmoil, research, and news about deaths hit the headlines, well, it became a sobering reminder that I am alive, that I have a finite time on this planet. As someone who is still trying to figure out their place in this world, well, I had a lot of time to think. My 22nd birthday came and went in isolation, and compared to my 21st birthday, it was quite literally a sobering experience. I don't want to die young. Don't wanna get old and stay so warm that my heart gets cold. So tell me there's a reason, there's something upstairs. Tell me they've been seeing what's going on down here. 'Cause I get to feeling sad and I miss my mom and dad. Why is it so hard to tell them that? When you get to a certain age, you miss what you could have had. And you don't really want it back. And you hope that you're right on track. For 22 and some change, I just want to have fun. Have a good laugh. New friends, the kind that lasts. So tell me there's a reason, or something upstairs. Tell me they've been seeing what's going on down. My mind gets caught under the weight, tidal wave, inside a maze. Without a way, I ought to give myself some grace. Either way, I'm wide awake. in the bed I made. 'Cause I get to feeling sad, and I miss my mom and dad. Why is it so hard to tell them that? When you get to a certain age, you miss what you could have had, and you don't really want it back, and you hope that you're right on track for 22 and some change. After months of being in isolation, I was finally able to do the one thing I knew would pull me out of my rut: see my girlfriend. I got a negative COVID test and packed my things and made my way down to Westerville with plans of making fun recipes, making cool birdhouses, and watching tons of Netflix. This is an original song I wrote about Abby, the person who kept me going through it all. Strong woman, butterflies on her chest. She cares about a world that never shows its best. We're like-minded people with like-minded views, but I wish I could walk a day in her shoes. I can feel the beast sting when it comes near, but she sees beauty in the things I fear. Bravery falls short when I walk alone, but in her arms I feel safe at home. Radiant beauty with a heavenly smile, she makes me wanna stick around for a while. Even on the worst days, I'm glad that she's mine. Like how on a cloudy day the sun still shines. When I'm feeling lost like a ship out at sea, I see those eyes staring back at me. Sapphire spheres like the moon in July, they pull me in and I get real high. You keep me going till the day is through. I can't believe all the things you do. You make me smile, you hold me tight, let me know everything's alright. Ooh, you keep me going through the worst days, through the best. You're on my mind. When I kiss you, I feel blessed. In a temple, you're a shrine, and I need you by my side. 'Cause you fill my days with love just by holding my hand. And then suddenly I know where I stand. Keep me going till the day is through. I can't believe all the things you do. You make me smile, you hold me tight, let me know everything's alright. If anyone is familiar with the 1922 German expressionist horror film Nosferatu, which is a riff off of our current political scene, I mean, the original vampire story Dracula, the vampire Count Orlok sends coffins full of rats down a river and spreads a plague to neighboring villages. Spread, plague. Sound familiar? Anyways, it is then up to Hutter, the victimized estate agent tasked with evaluating the Count's Transylvania hideaway, with, trying to thwart the president's vampire's quest for blood. Now, he uses the beauty of a pure-hearted woman to distract the vampire, and catches him off guard with the vote. Sunrise! Now, this may seem like an old-timey copyright infringement, but I believe it is a lesson for 2020. Roadmap to not repeating history. Now that we've found where the enemy's lurking, nothing can stand in our way. Since we are facing the forces of darkness, we must be the cold light of day. We are the lanterns that burn in the lighthouse, the candles in the crypt. We are the light. Let there be light. This is a war, and we must be the victors. There's too much to lose if we fail. We'll cross the sea like a band of crusaders, searching for some precious grail. We are the embers that burn in the winter, the diamonds in the mine. Let's take our torches and pray God will show us a sign. Deep in the darkest night, when there's no spark of hope, we must be points of light, piercing the darkness, bright as the dazzling stars in an indifferent sky. And in our cruelest hour, when hope is gone, we'll raise our heads and we'll journey on. When the great battle commences, surely the light will prevail. We will break down his defenses, he will fall, and the sun will rise deep in the darkest night. When there's no spark of hope, we must be points of light, piercing the darkness, bright as the dazzling stars in an indifferent sky. And in our cruelest hour, when hope is gone, we'll raise our heads and we'll journey on.
Isn't it like life to come between us all? Pandemic hit us like a ton of bricks, that's for sure. We've had political turmoil, forest fires, and UFO sightings. We've witnessed the Confederacy literally toppling down for a second time in a row. We've lost some of the best of us and have exposed some of the worst of us. But when all is said and done, there's been a lot of good that's come from it all. We've come together as communities in ways previously unforeseen. For many of us, we've become closer with our loved ones. We were blessed with WAP. But most importantly, we found new and innovative ways with connecting with one another. Even when life comes between us, we take each other's hands and persevere. Isn't it just like the sea to come between you and me? Out on the water you'd be as I watch with anxiety. You'd say, don't hate the sea from the shore. The ocean was here long before. Come out here with me. Of course I'd never leave, and you'd float out to the sea. Out on the water you'd be, as I watched with anxiety. You'd say, don't hate the sea from the shore. The ocean was here long before. The land, take my hand.
Thank you.